Viva!
Viva!
Viva the market traders, viva!
Viva!
Viva the Egypt citizens, viva!
Viva!
Viva the Sensi, viva!
Viva!
Viva the right to know, viva!
Viva!
Viva the migrant communities, viva!
Viva!
Chanting on my checks, Babylon Band, my job. Chanting on my job, or Babylon my checks. If we don't hear them, I believe they haven't come with a taxi load. So let me hear them again. Viva KZN fishermen, viva!
Viva!
Aibo! You do the song, Babylon Band, my job. Bye! No, you must bring them to me. You put my Israel out. Bring them here, they must stand before the community. Abu Salah, my Salah. Tell them to come forward. Okay. Ulu Bila Baman,
yes, I'm Ben Madokwe. I'm from the Coalition of the Poor. These are civic organizations that have came together to deal with the issues of human rights and service delivery. There's issues that talk about housing. From Abastalba and Jondolo, people are not getting houses. Certain people are getting houses based on their political affiliation. We are saying no to that because we want human rights. We want everyone to be treated equally. In the hostels, we have an organization called Ubunye Baba Hostel. They have a grievance that talk about inhumane conditions that they live under. So we are, the memorandum is talking to that. In terms of human rights, the municipality is ill treating people who are selling on the streets. There's a market users organization which talk about people who are in the street who are being victimized by the metropolis. And we want access to information in terms of the municipality. We want everything to be transparent, even in the provincial government. Corruption is rife in the provincial and local government. So all these issues are contained in our memorandum. The memorandum will be handed over to the municipality officials and the provincial government. So this memorandum is not a memorandum of one organization. It's a memorandum of coalition of organizations, 9 organizations that are here. I can just list them. Abastalba Sam Jondolo, Active Citizens Movement, African Solidarity Network, Amnesty International, Friends of the Earth, South Africa, Groundwork, Market Users Community, Poor Flat Dwellers Movement, Right to Know, South African Waste Picketers Association, South African Waste Picketers Association, and South Africa Durban Community Environmental Alliance, Ubunye Baba Hostel, and Maine Azanian Movement. So these are all these organizations that are here together. We are saying we're not celebrating human rights because we don't see why we should celebrate where we live under inhumane conditions and we are not getting service in terms of government. Thank you very much.